API. We converted the object of this API into JSON converter and then build the Assalamu alaikum, welcome to another tutorial of Yuketections. And now the third step is to write the API. So I am creating here a package of RIC-REST API and will create here the very first step, retrofit client. We'll create here an object of public static retrofit client and give the name of instance to this variable and provide it null. Then we will create here a private object of retrofit. So now what we will do here, we will enter the alter insert constructor, and we don't want any variable in this constructor. And now what is the next step? We will initialize the retrofit by using this. We will use this retrofit builder dot add the factory converter and provide here JSON converted factory dot create and add here base URL, which is RIC-REST dot in. This is the base URL of our API, so we will copy it and paste it over here, and then we will just simply add the dot build. The retrofit is now initialized with the builder. What is this? This is the base URL of API. We converted the object of this API into JSON converter and then build the retrofit by using this. Right, what is the next step? We will just create here a public static method retrofit instance. By using this, we have to just add here, if we have to call it as public static to call this variable, and provide if instance is equals to null, then what you have to do, you have to pass the instance equals to new retrofit like this and return instance. So what it will do, it will call the retrofit instance of retrofit, right, and initialize this variable. And then we have to do here public retrofit. We will call this retrofit get client return retrofit, right? So we will get this retrofit by using this instance. So we will do it later. Now what is the next step? We have to create the interface of APIs. So in this tutorial we will learn how to request get method of an API, right? These are the web APIs that will provide the data from the URL. What is get method? Get method request data which you have called from the API and fetch the data from the database and return it to the JSON format, right? So this is the short form of fetching the data from your server using get method, right? What is post method? Post method is to post some data from your application to the server, and the server will store the data into your database. So these are the two methods we have discussed, get and post. We will further discuss what is put, delete, update, etc., and why we use them in retrofit and how to use them.